Right back here with the pizza puppy. Just doing a bit of schoolwork right now. Gotta keep studying because the semester's still in session, so I'm currently reading an article for one of my classes. I got Blackboard opened up, and yeah. Luckily, I have a nice PC, so I'm able to do all my studying from home pretty efficiently. But it really makes me think about all the people out there in this time that don't have sufficient computers or internet access and how they're getting through all this. Because honestly, if I didn't have internet right now, I'd be pretty screwed. It's honestly keep me alive, not just through being able to access school, but through entertainment too, like watching movies, playing games, everything available to me is pretty much through the internet, and this pandemic is isolating so many people, and just a lot of them don't have access, which just blows my mind how much we rely on it. But I guess it's become a part of society now, so I'm gonna get back to my studies. See you around. This has been the Pizza Puppy.